as my last album, because I'm not coming here to waste fucking time. I'm deformed. It's not like I'm gonna quit the mask and the mask is done. I love the mask. It's a part of me and it's part of my creative process of my personality. I love my mask. You know, people wanted to know the real me for so long. I'm happy to share them with you. I really am. But be careful what you ask for. So this was a big deal to me to take off the mask for this album, because this album that I wanted to make for me.